I'm Tom Foreman from CNN, and I'm pleased to be tonight's moderator. This is a very old question. Where did we come from?
An infinite, all-knowing God who created the universe to show us his power. And oh, he made the stars also. It's almost like, oh, by the way, I made the stars.
What is the one thing, more than anything else, upon which you base your belief?
God made Adam and Eve, land animal kind, sea creatures, and so on. Adam was made on day six. And so when you add up all those genealogies specifically given in the Bible, and that's why I would say that the earth is only 6,000 years. When it comes to then talking about the past, you're not going to be scientifically able to prove that. And that's what we need to admit. You can't prove scientifically the age of the earth or the universe. Bottom line, as Christians, we can say we know. And I can't ultimately prove that to you.
What, if anything, would ever change your mind?
No. No one's ever going to convince me that that the Word of God is not true. As a Christian, I can't prove it to you. But the Bible is the Word of God. I admit that that's where I start from.
Mr. Hamm, a new question. Do you believe the entire Bible is to be taken literally? For example, should people who touch pig's skin, I think it says here, be stoned?
The Bible says that all Scripture is inspired by God, so God moved people by His Spirit to write His words. I believe it's the creationists that should be educating the kids out there, because we're teaching them the right way to think.